I'm Sonny Kanto, and I'm the public relations officer of Titans Basketball Academy.
My name is Mrs. Chioma Achebe, the wife of coach Titans Basketball,
Mr. Andrew. My name is Sonny. Yeah. Founder of CBG's Basketball, and then co-commissioner of the Nigeria City Basketball League.
My name is Coach Donald. I'm a coach on the Power Forward program, assigned to Rahina Model Secondary School, Jikoya.
Okay, my name is Prince Godwin, and I'm a fan of basketball, so I actually came to enjoy myself.
So far so good. It has been a wonderful journey, trust me. Meeting Emeka a few years before the ECO 2012 Festival Games. Emeka Arago was a good connection because he loved basketball all the way from UNN where he was coming from, and I do love basketball too, all the way from Ife Obafemi Awolowo University where I was coming from. And coupled together with the experience of our coach who finished from ESUT, Coach Andrew Achebe, we came up as a team and we've come so far. And of course, definitely need everyone's support for this Titans Basketball Academy to grow, you know, as well as the media team. My experience with Titans has been very wonderful because we started very small, and what you can see so far now is coming up, and we still need more support in the academy.
Titans has actually been a family to me. Me and my coach, my husband is a coach, Titans Basketball. I've come to know almost everybody in Titans Basketball Academy, so we are more like family. So the experience has been a wonderful one. We are one big family. We work together, we support each other, and we watch them grow and we celebrate them.
So far, I've played with Titans Basketball Academy for about 7 years, yeah, and counting, because this academy is like the best ever in Abuja, in Nigeria. So, they are really doing well. They are doing a great job. I had fun. Like, you didn't see kids flying. These kids, they are really good. They are doing well, I would say. They are really doing great.
My experience with Titans goes along with my experience, like what I see them do. They develop the game of basketball, and it's what we need in Nigeria. So I've definitely had a very good experience.
So far, my experience with Titans has been a good experience with Titans. I know Andre, I've known Andre, Coach Andre Achebe from way back for a while now. And it has been good for way back when it started. Sometimes I used to play here, but that's a long time ago. I'm quite delighted at how much Titans has grown, and the good work that you all are putting in to make it a great academy.
It's a wonderful one. Like, although I don't play people, but I enjoy coming here to watch people every time. Like, you did not invite me. I just come to enjoy myself, so I think it's a wonderful one.
Titans, for me, the name already is a family name. We look forward to have it as a brand, a bigger brand in Africa and in the whole world in future. And I feel very so elated being part and parcel of the progress of what's going on in Titans Basketball Academy, of course, and the media.
I would say Titans Basketball is a very big brand. It's a household name. If you count basketball academies within Abuja, definitely count Titans Basketball and don't say at least. Before you count 1 to 10, you definitely count. The brand is a good one, and they don't only have presence in Nigeria, they have presence abroad in different countries and so on. So we are proud to be part of them.
Titans is a well-known name in Nigeria right now, household name. Talking of players that come out of Titans, wherever you go in Nigeria, you find players that are associated with Titans, and then you find people, everybody wants to associate with Titans. Talking of basketball and then media aspect as well. So, it's a good brand.
Titans brand it's a good thing. It's an upcoming, although it's upcoming, it's very good. It's a very good initiative. I'm going to give kudos to everybody that is behind the Titans brand. I know that you guys are going places, and I'm delighted to be associated with Titans. Even though I'm just a friend of Titans, I'm delighted to be something I can openly associate with. That's it.
Titans as a brand, I see growing beyond the sport it is right now. I see a global brand.
The coach is really doing a great job. From the fundamentals of basketball, the other level of basketball, they are really doing good.
Kudos to Coach Andre, he has done so much, trust me. He has done so much for this academy. And for those who have supported us so far, and those who are still here to support us, man, we appreciate you. We look forward to seeing you. Thank you.
My feeling right now about this academy, this wonderful academy, is that they've been so marvelous. They've done good things. For now, the game is going very well. Like, the game I'm seeing is not like the game I saw last month. It's so complete and it's very interesting. It's very wonderful to watch. For now, I feel excited. I feel like I wish I'm inside that game too. Let me go and do my own and feel very happy. Since the time I started basketball, Titans have just been like a pushing hand. And therefore, that has kept me going. Seeing each and every one of them giving that strength, their effort, gives me that ginger that I should go to that height, that I should take every single hardship, I should face every single delay on the road. And one day, one good day, I'll be here. I believe that. That's my experience with Titans, and they've been giving me that pushing hand. And I thank God for this wonderful academy.
Titans to me is just like a great team, individuals. They are working together, like playing their games in a very accurate way and position. Like they are all composed and some and working hard, and they are always together. I feel great genuinely with them, because I really love them. But Titans is the best. That's all I have to say about Titans.